friend Serrano, my friend.
Keep out of this. Let Serrano and his men defend themselves. They've got backbones like any other man. Let them stand up and fight. Fortnight, Serrano, One-Eyed Jack, Flat Foot Sam, Black Feet, tripping the jack in your sun. Even the bigger Nero shall fall at my feet, and I shall walk over him. Yes, baby. Undertaker built three coffins. His mistake, not mine. It should have been two. Bill had killed a man called Papa Tom. I said, who have killed Papa Tom? Bill had killed a man called Papa Tom. Speak up or else you shall die. I said, who have killed Papa Tom? Ask me no question, I tell you no lie. I said, who have killed Papa Tom? Speak up or else you should die. Who have killed Papa Tom? He was the big gun. He have killed them all and returned without a scratch on his beard. The first to go was the ugly one. He got to a blow below his elbow and rode down of a big gun down. With a toothache in his ear, he died with his boots on. These were his last words, he said. Meet me at the big gun down. He were down. But next to go was a man called Papa Tom. Papa Tom offered no resistance to a big gun hero. His knees started to tremble and his eyes get weak, his mouth could hardly speak. These were Papa Tom's last words on his dying bed, he said. Papa Tom, take a sip. Papa Tom, sip a sip. Then he took the last sip and then he kicked the bucket. Yes, he gave up the ghost. He didn't have a chance to defend himself against the bigger Nero. No, he never had a chance. The man who beat the heat was around when his old DJ went down and dropped his golden crown. Never began down.